Sheriff's deputy is in the slammer tonight, suspended without pay. Investigators say Scotty Hill was involved in a domestic situation with his wife in Verona, which resulted in his arrest. Hill off duty at the time. He faces assault, fourth degree, assault in the fourth degree, and alcohol intoxication charges.